Hello and welcome to episode number 8 of Every Day with Mo. In today's episode, we are going to speak about confidence and believing in yourself. We are going to start with defining confidence. What is confidence? Confidence, you can say different meanings. You can say feeling sure of yourself, having faith in your own plans, believing in your own actions. If you have a business or a project that you want to start, but you don't believe in that plan or the project, who's going to believe you? If you don't believe your own project or your own plan, no one is going to believe you. To be successful in life, you have to have too many great ingredients. Being confident, so believing and having faith in your own plan, that's extremely important. Second thing is being different. You have to be unique. You can't just come with the same idea. You have to come with a different approach to something. People who are different, people who are confident, they're always successful. It's not a rule of thumb, but it is in most cases. Because with confidence, you have one thing. People are going to ask you. So let's say you come with a product, you come with a new app. People are going to ask you questions about you, about the app. Is it this good? Is it that bad? Is it the thing? If you are confident about the app or how you designed it, you're going to be able to give good, reliable answers. So just as I said, you have to have faith in your own plan. It is extremely essential to go anywhere in life. Successful people have two main ingredients that define their success. The first ingredient is being different, coming with a different idea, coming with a different approach, something unique, something exclusive to them. The second and the most important ingredient is confidence. They had faith and they believed in their own plan. Yes, it was different. It was something that people never heard of before, but they had belief. They have faith in their own plan, which is extremely important. Nowadays, a lot of people don't have enough confidence. A lot of people don't want to be different. A lot of people don't believe in their own plan. They don't believe in their own source, as I said. You have to have faith in your own plan. I cannot stress it enough, because people are always going to look at you and be like, ah, you're different. You're coming with something different. People don't want something different. People want to use something, same thing for a long time. But when you come with a different idea, people are going to be like, oh, it's a normal reaction. For every reaction, there's an equal opposite reaction. That's normal. That's something routine. It will happen. But you have to have some confidence in what you're doing, in anything, in a business, in a project, in an essay, in anything you do. Confidence and having faith in your own plan can be applied into anything in life, in university, in school, in business, at work. You came with a new product. You have to believe in it. You made a plan. Stick to the plan. People make mistakes. It's part of life. You are going to make mistakes. What will happen? What if the business doesn't go? It is a mistake. You made a mistake. You're a human being. But the main thing is that you were confident of your own plan. The initial plan that you were thinking of when you started the business, that you were confident and you had faith. I'm not saying come with a unrealistic plan. Come with a realistic plan. You want to do this. First 3 months, you want to get this. First 6 months, first year, you want to do this. Come with your realistic plan and be confident and have faith in that plan that you will achieve the targets that you set out when you started it. But most people nowadays, they don't believe in themselves because they are just scared of being judged. If you are good at something, do it. Even if it's different. As I said, too many ingredients of success, being different, being unique, and we're going to speak about that in a different episode. And the second thing that we spoke about today, confidence, believing in your own source, believing that you will achieve what you set at the start. So that's all today. Again, confidence is main. And that's how my personal experience with confidence is that when I was in A-levels, my confidence was extremely low. A lot of people did not believe in me. I even felt so low, like only a few people believed in me. The teachers, my friends never believed in me, like in chemistry and biology. This is my personal experience, and that affected me so much academically. I could not get the grades that I wanted because no one in my environment believed in me. So my confidence just went. When your confidence is high, you can achieve amazing things in life. I'm just saying, it's actually so underrated. Confidence is extremely underrated. Thank you so much for watching today's episode of Every Day with Mo. It's the 8th episode, so thank you for the support, and don't forget to share and subscribe.